I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. The Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's got to be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
And then we got to force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Hey, over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
What the?
Maybe I should look over there.
What? looking. Come out here, you fucking...
Me. Gonna feed again from the other side.
And this boy's mine.
Molotov! Ah. Bit Molotov, going out! Got him! Get over here!
What the fuck?
Huh? down the source of that sound.
Would you look at this shit?
Shit! Blood!
Maybe he's over here?
Again, damn hell ass, it stars at his neck.
Huh? Am I imagining things?
Fields. When I was a boy, there was a whole nother little town wrapped up the west side. Of course, some folks who look like me, got a little money and just run them out. Shame, too.
Truth.
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil. Say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire in the ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Come on.
got a job to do. Let me know if you see anything.
About stealing cars.
Look, all of Junior's best boosters are either dead or gone. We all got to be
running up like them? Is that what you want? I don't think so.
Hey, you want to go tell Junior no? Be my guest. Me?
Find you.
He's over here!
Fuck me!
Look who we got here.
Fuck me. Some more?
Now, Junior.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
Cause working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
What was that?
is what happens if you lip off.
What?
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day.
Scratch off that area.
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day.
Don't think that was a rap.
Hurry the fuck up. You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Who's that?
Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up. You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up.
What?
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up. You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead. Pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up. You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up. Huh?
I think he gonna shoot someone.
The gun!
Don't stick around! Go!
dentist. New dentures are killing me.
Some of these fellas running for office. I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Oh, kid. Back.
Guess it's easier to get rid of Bobby than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
Man, he made me take it to the opera one time. Boku boring, bro.
Whoever strung up that boy at the amusement park has got a sick sense of humor.
Gun! That's a gun!
Hairs on my neck are standing up.
Huh?
What the hell?
Christ, I'm losing a lot of sweat here. You really think I give a shit?
Huh?
Let's look someplace else.
We're gonna find your ass, boy.
Just found a stiff. Oh, sure, Kevin.
You know you're dead?
time to die, prick!
Pops Hall and smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
Can't trust a fucking rat.
Wait.
Shit's closed. Beat it.
I know where you went, asshole.
Now you...
Stop slacking, come on!
You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
Huh?
Let's look this way.
Come out here, you fucking coward. There he is.
Grabbing cover. Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
Fucking die already!
Time to die, prick! Take him down! Got you now, dipshit!
Taking cover!
What the hell?!
Waste of goddamn time.
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Only so many places to hide, partner!
could get it.
Out or pass off?
You know that barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Yeah, so?
So maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. Ain't got nothing to worry about.
What?
Shine. Calms my nerves.
No, it dulls your nerves. Slows you down. When you pull a shift with me, you drink coffee. Black. That's it.
But I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Read a book.
Huh?
I say we try that area.
Come on, you fucking coward!
Check that shit out!
Saw him there once, I swear.
Was that? Check it out!
Watch it! Jesus! Hey, is that a gun?
Get out!
No, not my car!
Come on to me.
Holland's not getting any more cargo out to Cuba. Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh, yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
That amusement park's been closed. Wow. That boy was doing that.
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland? Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's a good idea?
You need to worry about the nigga out there trying to kill us. Survive him, then you can do what the fuck you want.
can hurt me.
Giving up that easy.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick 4?
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.